Hi YouTube world, it's me, Coco. This video is a response to my noob on the pole video. I'm sure a lot of you have seen it already. And yeah, anyway, so a lot of people were like, Coco, why do you look so serious? Why weren't you smiling? You look like you just got out of bed. And well, honestly, when you're working on the pole and you want to get down some moves without falling on your head, that's what you look like. So today, I got all dolled up, put on a tutu because I thought that'd be funny, and got on the pole, and it's not too different from my first video, really. My face still looks like I'm angry, kinda. Yeah, I just don't want to fall on my head. So here's a couple clips from that. I wanted to really, because a lot of you were like, you need to smile more, I really wanted to take some, like, lip liner, and just like draw a big freaking smile on my face, but I didn't want to get too messy with that. So anyway, hope you enjoy. It's not very much because I got really tired because I actually finally went upside down, which was exciting and totally took all the energy out of me, and I wasn't on there very long, so I don't have very many clips. I need to build up my stamina for sure. So hope you enjoy. Bye.
Practice this for hours, gone round and round. And now I think that I've got it all down. And as I say it louder, love how it sounds. Cause I'm not taking the easy way out. Not wrapping this in ribbons, shouldn't have to give a reason why. It's no surprise I won't.